system that has been put forth that has not been practiced by this government. And so therefore, if we can't get freedom, if we can't get justice, and we can't get equality, he proposed the fourth one. He said that we want our people in America, whose parents or grandparents were descendants from slaves, to allow to be established a separate state or territory of their own, either on this continent or elsewhere. He said that we believe that our slave masters are obligated to provide such land, and that the area must be fertile and minerally rich. He said that we believe that our former slave masters are obligated to maintain and supply our needs in a separate territory for the next 20 to 25 years. Because since we cannot get along with you in peace and equality, after giving you 400 years of our sweat and blood and receiving in return some of the worst treatment human beings have ever experienced, we believe that our suffering forced upon us by white America justifies our demand for a complete separation in a state or territory of our own. It's not unreasonable when you've been treating us like an illegitimate child. It's only so long for a mother that knows the cries of a child that when the baby is crying, you know that the baby, if you're a mother that loves your child, whether it needs milk, whether the baby needs to be changed, whether the baby needs to be burped, well, you've been pacifying us as black people like babies. And for so long, after a while, that baby don't want that pacifier. That baby will spit that pacifier up and raise all kinds of hell until you give that baby what it needs. We are not your babies that you can pacify anymore. So either you give us what is God has given us for our freedom, justice, and equality, or we are destined to take it. I greet you as I came. Assalamu alaikum.
One day, when the glory comes, it will be ours. It will be ours. Oh, one day, when the war is won, we will be sure. We will be sure.
To the heavens, no man, no weapon formed against, yes, glory is destined. Everyday women and men become legends. Sins that go against our skin become blessings. The movement is a rhythm to us. Freedom is like religion to us. Justice is juxtapositioning us. Justice for all just ain't specific enough. One son died, his spirit is revisiting us. True and living, living in us. Resistance is us. That's why Rosa sat on the bus. That's why we walk through Ferguson with our hands up. When it go down, we woman and man up. They say stay down, and we stand up. Shots, we on the ground, the camera panned up. King pointed to the mountaintop, and we ran up.
One day, when the glory comes, it will be ours, it will be ours. Oh, one day, when the war is won, we will be sure, we will be sure.
Every man, woman, and child. Even Jesus got his crown in front of a crowd. They march with the torch, we gon' run with it now. Never look back, we done gone hundreds of miles. From dark roads, heroes, to become a hero. Facing the League of Justice, his power was the people. Enemy is lethal, a king became regal. Saw the face of Jim Crow under a bald ego. The biggest weapon, is to stay peaceful. We sing, our music is the cuts that we bleed through. Somewhere in the dream we had an epiphany. Now we right the wrongs in history. No one can win a war individually. It takes the wisdom of the elders and young people's energy. Welcome to the story we call victory. The coming of the Lord, my eyes have seen the glory.
One day, when the glory comes,